Hey everyone, it's JD Bukowski with another video here. We're going to be running a PlayStation emulator. I actually have the game for this, but like again, with the Legend of Luigi video I made, I don't have a way to actually record it from the TV, so I'm using a PlayStation emulator on my computer. But I do have this disc to play with. In fact, I showed it in a pickup video a while back. It's called Swagman for the PlayStation 1. And I've been wanting to do some videos on these. I wanted to test this to see just how well it did. You can see I'd already started playing on it. I can't get it to go full screen. For some unknown reason, I think so. All of this here. By the way, another app that I found that, download it as an app store, you can get stuff there for free. I use it in the stream, which comes with a recorder, or whatever. I'm going to use it to copy, well, not copy, record this, and that's what I'm using right now. So, anyways, we're gonna look at this. Go ahead. Start. And I've played this once before, and it was a very decent game. Apparently, his sister has been turned into something and stuck in that cage. The weapon is a flashlight. Sort of in the vein of you there. Yes, I got it. One thing I will say is that the graphics are actually fairly good on this one. Not sure. Here's how you get your health back. Getting Z's. That is your health. Which is kind of fun. Or I guess fun. Grab a hold of it and pull it. That's not helping you. Okay. check and make sure there's nothing to... I don't have the manual for this one, so I don't really know what. Yes. That's it for this one. Wanted to get to look at this game. So, I'm gonna try to fix this whole. The small screen, see if I can make it full screen. Because that's kind of buggy. But, anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video.